Welcome to today's deep dive into the forgotten genius of Nikolaus Otto, the man who revolutionized transportation and industry with his groundbreaking invention, the internal combustion engine. While names like Ford and Edison are etched into the history books, Otto's story often goes untold. But without him, the world of cars, planes, and industrial machines would look very different today. Get ready to discover 20 fascinating facts about Nikolaus Otto and how his quiet brilliance powered the modern age. Let's get started. Number 20. A modest beginning in Germany, Nikolaus Otto was born in 1832 in a small village in Germany. He didn't start out as an inventor, working first as a traveling salesman, but his curiosity about engines led him down a path that would change his life and the world. Otto's humble beginnings remind us that sometimes world-changing ideas come from the most unexpected places. Number 19. The quest to improve gas engines. Otto wasn't the first to work on gas-powered engines, but when he saw Etienne Lenoir's early design, he knew it could be improved. Lenoir's engine was inefficient, and Otto believed he could build something better. His relentless pursuit to refine the gas engine set the stage for his major breakthrough. Number 18. The invention of the four-stroke engine. In 1876, Otto achieved his greatest feat, the creation of the four-stroke engine. This engine, also known as the Otto cycle, revolutionized how fuel was used to generate power by breaking the process into four phases: intake, compression, power, and exhaust. He made engines more efficient and practical for everyday use. Number 17, the engine that powered the future. Otto's engine didn't just stay in factories. It soon became the backbone of transportation, powering the first cars, motorcycles, and eventually airplanes. Karl Benz and Gottlieb Daimler were among the first to use Otto's engine in their pioneering automobile designs, forever changing the future of travel. Number 16. The partnership with Daimler's of Otto's key collaborators was Gottlieb Daimler, who joined Otto's company in the 1870s. Together, they refined the four-stroke engine, paving the way for its use in lightweight, high-speed vehicles. While Daimler later went on to found his own company, their work together laid the foundation for modern automobiles. Number 15. Fueling the Industrial Revolution, Otto's engine wasn't limited to transportation. It powered factories, workshops, and agricultural machinery, becoming a driving force behind the Industrial Revolution. Smaller, more efficient engines meant industries could run more smoothly, transforming economies and improving productivity worldwide. Number 14. Legal battles and triumphs. Otto's patent for the four-stroke engine wasn't without challenges. He faced legal disputes over the rights to his invention, but after years of courtroom drama, he emerged victorious. This win solidified his place as the inventor of the modern internal combustion engine, allowing his design to be widely adopted. Number 13. Early challenges with engine design. While Otto's engine was revolutionary, it had its early flaws. The first models were loud, prone to overheating, and difficult to maintain. But Otto's dedication to refining the technology paid off. By the 1880s, his engine had become reliable enough for widespread use, from small workshops to large industrial operations. Number 12, experimenting with fuels. Otto's early engines ran on coal gas, but as the technology advanced, he began experimenting with liquid fuels like gasoline. This adaptability allowed the engine to evolve with changing times, making it ideal for use in automobiles and paving the way for the fuel-driven future. Number 11, the global impact of Otto's invention. By the end of the 19th century, Otto's engine was being used around the world, transforming industries and transportation on a global scale. From cars in Europe to factories in America, his invention laid the groundwork for the modern, mechanized world we live in today. Number 10. Aviation's early engines, Otto's impact wasn't limited to land. His engine also played a crucial role in the early days of aviation. The Wright brothers and other early aviators relied on the lightweight power of the four-stroke engine to make their dream of flight a reality, forever changing the skies. Number 9. Otto's overlooked legacy. Despite his monumental contribution, Nikolaus Otto's name isn't as widely known as some of his contemporaries. He preferred to work behind the scenes, and as a result, history hasn't given him the recognition he deserves. But make no mistake, his invention powers much of the modern world. Number 8. The quiet pioneer, Otto was known for his modesty and determination. Unlike some inventors who sought fame, Otto was focused solely on refining his designs. His quiet perseverance helped him overcome obstacles and perfect his engine, proving that you don't have to be in the spotlight to make a big impact. Number 7. The engine still runs today, even after more than a century. Otto's engine is still the foundation of most internal combustion engines. Whether it's in cars, airplanes, or industrial machines, the principles he developed continue to drive the world forward, a testament to his timeless innovation. Number 6, the revival of Otto's story. In recent years, Otto's contributions have started to get the recognition they deserve. Historians and engineers are rediscovering his work, and his name is finally being included in discussions about the most important inventors of the industrial age. Number 5, the modern push for efficiency. As the world moves toward greener energy, Otto's engine is often seen as both a marvel and a challenge. While his design revolutionized the world, the reliance on fossil fuels has created environmental concerns. Today, engineers continue to innovate, building on Otto's work to create more efficient, cleaner engines. Number 4, the role of Otto in electric vehicle development. While the future may lie in electric vehicles, Otto's four-stroke engine has played a role in their development. Hybrid vehicles, which use both electric motors and internal combustion engines, are a direct descendant of Otto's invention, combining the best of both worlds to reduce emissions and improve efficiency. Number 3, the environmental debate. Otto's engine changed the world, but it also contributed to the rise of pollution and global warming. Today, as we push for renewable energy, Otto's legacy serves as a reminder of both the power of innovation and the need for responsible development in the future. Number 2, a lasting industrial legacy. Beyond transportation, Otto's engine continues to power factories and ships and agricultural equipment around the world. His design revolutionized industries and economies, making it possible to achieve feats of production that were unimaginable before his time. Number 1, the genius who powered the world. Nikolaus and Otto may not be a household name, but his engine powers our cars, our factories, and even our planes. His quiet genius changed the course of history, and his work still runs in the background of everyday life. Otto's story is a reminder that some of the most important inventions come from the most humble beginnings. And that wraps up our journey through the life and legacy of Nikolaus Otto, the man who powered the world. His four-stroke engine revolutionized industries and transportation, shaping the modern world as we know it. If you enjoyed learning about this forgotten genius, don't forget to subscribe for more incredible stories of inventors and innovations. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.